I'll see it already. So, dang it, I need to set this up. Ah! Camera video. Find my face. I need to find my room. There we go. Okay. Okay, welcome to Evil Within Scary Horror Time. What better way to spend that time right now than in November when Halloween has already ended? So, never played any. Actually, I played Evil Within, loved it. Scary, good game. Now, I'm playing Evil Within 2. I have to brace myself. I have to actually try. Oh no. First scariest thing. Controls. Dang. Actually, this seems better. I might go with this. Make it scary. I'm so tense. Oh. Okay. New game. Survival. Scary time. Well. I'm so scared. Let's do it. Well, fire.
No, this is not happening.
Sebastian, what happened? How do we get out? What's this? Oh, see. Can't do anything. Oh God,
Lily.
Go in there, Sebastian. Okay, this is kind of cool. Sebastian didn't really much had a character in the first one, so the fact that he has a family and out of the house, that's pretty cool.
Damn it!
Yes, break that window down. Yeah, break it down. Get in.
Lily, I'm here. Where are you?
Oh no!
Upstairs.
You better get out there. Okay, no problem. Just jump through. Oh, well, that kind of game where we can't even jump through. Darn.
How did this happen?
Apparently, you can kick door opens. Okay, let's go.
Dad, help!
Yeah, get your butt out there, Dad. Oh man, the fire effects are so cool.
I'm here, Lily. I'm here.
Hold on in there, okay. So it's toggle.
Damn it, where is she?
Not in this room. Dad! Get here! I need help! Oh, okay.
Lily! Come on out! Lily! are you?
I'm here.
Dad's here.
You weren't here for me, Dad.
Oh, creepy little girls. Great. Okay. That's cool. That would be traumatizing. Oh.
Hello, Sebastian.
Oh, give me time.
3 years. I've been trying to track you down for 3 years.
And you thought you'd find me at the bottom of an empty bottle. Is that it?
And why are you here now, damn it?
You didn't find me because they didn't want you to. Calm down, Sebastian.
You knew what was going to happen at the hospital, didn't you?
What happened at Beacon is in the past. You need to forget it.
You sound just like a psychologist that forced down my throat. But he didn't have answers. You do. You're gonna tell me about Mobius.
Okay, cool.
I'm here because of this.
Oh.
Lily's still alive.
Okay.
Lily is dead! I read the police report! I was at her funeral!
We can rewrite history if we want to.
Oh, that's right.
Staging a death is child's play. Why would I come out of the shadows just to lie to you? Lily is alive, and she's with us. But she's in danger. We need you to help save her.
Save her?
What have you done to her?
Get your hands off me!
I was hoping you'd come willingly, Sebastian. We don't have time for this bullshit. We need you. Lily needs you. You're awake. Good.
Yeah. Great. Have a washed up ex-cop to help them.
I'm gonna be a chance.
A terrible sense of humor stirs out.
Enough of this bullshit. Where's Lily?
Patience. All your answers are right here.
Oh.
The Beacon Mental Hospital was an unfortunate setback. But we used the knowledge gained to build a new and vast human stem cell system.
What does this have to do with my daughter?
Imagine it. Millions of minds connected together. Happiness for one is happiness for all. This machine, this miracle, will allow our species to achieve greatness. We needed to start with a mind that was pure and clean enough to support thousands of personalities. the mind of an innocent child.
Wow.
You connected Lily to that machine?
Your daughter is quite special. The most stable core candidate we ever tested. Thanks to her, the new stem has been a smashing success. Until recently.
A little over a week ago, Lily vanished. Just stopped sending signals. Then the stem environment began to collapse. We thought it was just a technical glitch. An easy fix. So we sent a team of Mobius agents inside. But then we lost contact with them, and stem went dark.
Think about this, Mr. Castellanos. I am providing you an opportunity. Not only to see your daughter again, but to save her life. Something you thought you failed to do before. You can save her, or let her die. It's your choice.
Good luck, Sebastian. And please try to cooperate with any team members you might find in there. I know you don't trust us, but they have the same goals as you do. That's all right.
Fine by myself.
Just remember to call me the moment you find Lily, so that we can begin the extraction process. I'll be out here for you. Are you ready?
Oh, man. Sorry, I almost dropped my controller. So I grabbed it.
Where am I?
Run, Sebastian! Run! Go get your daughter. Oh.
To accept that. But she's gone. Our little girl is gone.
No! I'll never accept it. You won't help me. I'll find out the truth on my own.
What the hell is this place?
You've got a call.
Oh, okay. Okay. This is what it feels like being in the VR, Sonny.
This is called your room. It's a safe zone that was formed from your own memories.
My memories, huh? If that's the case, then where are my wife and child? This place looks like my old office at Crimson City PD.
It was your subconscious that built it. You should ask yourself that question. Let's get down to the kitchen. We sent some information into your room. Do you see anything unfamiliar?
Cat. I don't ever remember a cat.
Can I pet it? Pet the cat? I like cats.
Slide projector. Where did my memory bring this up? Elementary school.
Okay, photographic slides.
Kidman, you there?
Always.
You wouldn't have told me about Lily if your damn machine didn't go on the fritz. I would have spent the rest of my life mourning her and you wouldn't have cared.
I cared, but I couldn't say anything. They would have killed me.
I'm not sure I believe you.
Why would I lie about that?
To manipulate me. To get me to perform like a good little soldier. You've lied to me before. Our whole friendship is built on a lie. You'll never know how I feel until you've lost your family.
I never had her family. Just treating me like a burden instead of a daughter.
Better to have loved than lost? Is that what you're saying?
Maybe. At least three people cared about you.
Point taken. Thanks, Kitty.
Yes, thanks, Kitty. Ooh, this one. Man, I remember some... Oh, Sage Terminal, okay. Okay, that's pretty cool. This is more like a army sort of design going on there. Pretty cool. Okay, so I'll save. There we go. I definitely like the design. I definitely like this. I remember this from Evil Within. I wonder what they're going to do with this. Like, one of the things I liked about Evil Within's one save room or save space, so to speak, was that they would always occasionally toy or morph the safe area into a more egregious state, more horrific state. Maybe you are selling, like, you couldn't really trust the room that you're in. At least that's what they did in Evil Within. Now, I don't know what the heck I'm supposed to... Let's go to the cat. Okay, I'm going to the cat. Fine, I'll go to the cat. If I can pet the cat, that'd be great. No. Okay. Nothing. Oh, investigate. Okay.
There's a bunch of obvious agents here. Your lost team.
That's them. Let us know if you locate them. You're our only line of communication with them. They're stuck in Union and searching for Lily too.
Union?
This STEM environment is designed to match and feel like a small town called Union.
Great. So your experts need rescuing too.
If anyone can do it, it's you.
Thanks for the vote of confidence, but I'm only...
Aw, that's so cute.
There's more info there. You should check it out before we go.
Crimson University.
Lily drew this picture of me. It was burned up and out of everything else in the house.
Oh, sweet, I can just kick it open. Oh, yes. Ow.
Just like the beacon. Should be way out. Why couldn't my memory just be regular doors? Here we go again. Into the looking glass.
I definitely am interested how Evil Within 2 expands upon Evil Within 1. Because really, Evil Within 1 was good as a first-time horror game. So it was just a good excuse to just draw a lot of crazy jump scares and scary moments. So, but there wasn't really much sense to a lot of these things, a lot of the events that you were seeing. I'm curious how they're going to delve into this. Well, it sucks to be you.
Mom can fix it for you. She can fix anything.
Oh, she can fix anything.
Sebastian? What's wrong? Are you alright?
I've got a wonderful family. An amazingly smart, beautiful wife. Why wouldn't I be alright? Come here.
You've been working too hard. It's making me delirious. Are you sure you're not doing something?
Is this the right place?
Oh, I can move the camera even when I'm in a free state like this. And then I fall off and die.
What? Ooh.
William Baker. Hey, there's another way. There's two ways. William Baker. Oh.
Thank you.
Oh. I have my phone. But my phone is not here. Where's my phone? Shit. Can't find my phone. Is quite incredible. I can't find my phone. I'm a bit angry on that. Spooky, scary skeletons that are gonna jump in.
What the hell?
Okay. That is weird. Okay.
Someone tried to block the line out. We're in.
Actually, I'm gonna be back. I wanna see if I explored everything.
Whoever did this must have enjoyed it.
This is weird. This is very weird. Okay, getting shot in midair and freezing is pretty Okay, I seem to have actually a good stamina bar. Like, I could run at most in Evil Within 1, like, I don't know, like 3 seconds to 4 seconds. This I can run for a pretty good time. I guess we'll have to pick it up.
Hello?
Hello?
Shit. Shit. Who was that?
A man we're not supposed to be talking to. Can we just ignore phone calls? Like, Alyssa calling us, like, I really want to pick up a phone. That's not just randomly ring. No rhyme or reason. Manuela Herbert. Are we little? Okay, I have a feeling that's the next STEM agent. Wait a moment. There it is. It's an important call. I have to answer it when they need to come. Mm-hmm. Oh, shit!
Hey!
Hey!
Damn it!
I say leave her.
What's
go the other way. Here? I say leave her. She's fine. I wasn't there. Nothing's just light. Dang. True Seekers, thank you for taking our spiritual acuity. We're pleased to welcome you to the nearest Mu Center with this letter sent from probation application. This guarantees you anything turning over. Wait, what? Lies, all lies. Yeah, I would agree. Yes. Grand. Maybe it's going to be shorter than Evil Within 1. Now, mind you, Evil Within was pretty long. What's in there? Can't see. Dang low resolution. Okay, that's kind of cool. I don't like this. Don't kill me.
Who the hell is that?
I wonder how smart he is. If I had the flashlight on, would that...
Details. Just like the search team.
Well, that's pretty detailed. Okay, enough. Okay. This is weird. So are they, is he... Now, wait, this is Pac-Man started? Oh, I can do that. Cool. Okay, so I just have to. Okay. Minor heart attack there. Simple. Why? Lock. Oh, take. Fire one. Okay. Please let me go back. Let's go down. Okay, maybe it's not supposed to be down here. Okay, you know what? I don't want to deal with this guy. Seriously, I don't have a gun. But who decides that this is a great idea to go into a otherworldly state and not bring a weapon to defend yourself? Just what I needed, someone. Oh, I don't want to deal with this guy. Oh, why? I saw that. That was moving. I saw it! Wait, did it switch in? No, it's not. Okay, I get it. What the? Is this amalgamation of all the kills? is this? Okay, but I don't want to actually leave before I get all the documents. I'm gonna just explore. Yeah, that's my reaction. That's my reaction. Are they all looking at me? They're gone. Dumb face. Okay. Get out of the way. Get out. Get out. Get out. Go, 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 Sebastian. Go, go, go. Go, go, go! Go, go, go! Go, 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 go! Oh! Just sleep! Leave me alone! Leave me alone! Oh man!
Shit. I'm trapped in here.
Oh man. Oh, what do I do? Climb. Just climb. 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 Get out of there. Don't ask questions. Go. I didn't want to be there. I just know I don't want to die, so leave. Hey, rats. Jeet! Jeet! Jeet whiz! By golly. You busted my balls. Wait until I get my boomstick. I'm gonna bang. So we're having a great old time here in Evil Within 2 Let's Play in Scary Time with Kirsten Gamer, where I scream like a little girl and I had to run away from a giant monstrosity. How did you find me? Run! Just run! 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 Go! Not you! Get out of the way! Wait, where is it?
No.
Okay, sounds good. That's good. Oh. Let's go. Okay, makes sense. Can't censor that either. And oh. Okay, that's just me. Simpacks. Oh, medical syringes. Yeah, they're pretty good. Just got the call. Now I know the reason for all the wish beep sensor has been happening for the last few days. It's the worst possible scenario, but at least I don't have to pretend anymore. The things I've seen, they all changed. It's too late to save them. It's time to put my training to practice. May God have mercy on the souls and mine. Okay. Trying to knock you. Hey, where am I? I'm outside. In the woods. I don't know what to think anymore. Going here. Oh. Thank you. I have a gun. Thank you, game. I have a gun now. I feel safe. Self-defense, Second Amendment. I always say.
Maybe this is the right place.
Could be the wrong place.
Lily. I hope you're here.
Hmm. Love you, Daddy. Aww, that's so sweet. Might distract me from the overwhelming monstrosities in this game. But the things are trying to kill me.
But it sure as hell wasn't a quaint little town. There's something bad happening in here, kid. Baker is dead. There's a killer running around in here, doing things that are... It's like Beacon all over again. What the fuck
says the... The details on this is so good. I'm so terrified. Oh, I can use a knife. Okay, cool. So I have a melee weapon. I have one.
Poor son of a bitch. Left you to walk like this.
Can I get... Yeah.
Don't worry, Sebastian. It's just a small, quiet town. Yeah. Too quiet.
Too quiet.
Yeah, too quiet. I agree. But since I'm stuck in this mess, I can't really do anything.
Hello? Oh. Hey! She had to have heard me. Check it out.
Oh, we could have another doctor incident like Evil Within 1.
Hello?
Hello?
Hello? Anybody here? Okay. 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 Honestly, I should have just left her. You know, when I heard skin and bones, gotta eat them, that's a bit knock. Easy. Can't just shoot it on the face. Please die. What? What's wrong with this kid? Oh, he just had his head bashing. Doesn't seem like they're gonna come in. I'm gonna just ignore him. I think it's like this is gonna be like Resident Evil 4. ammo. Oh. Can I have it? I'm just gonna keep banging on it. He's just stuck there. I wonder. Just die. It's like, nope, not gonna happen. I was trying to shoot him in the head, but no, that wasn't gonna happen. What kind of game is this? Oh! So much. Oh. Like I'm trying to aim and it's like, oh, you, just, oh, you can't shoot me. Take that. Oh. Veteran difficulty. Bad choice. Mm. Okay, that's a bad idea. Took me so just to get a hit. I gotta restart that. That was horrible aiming. Oh, I hate aiming like this. Whereas it's just a reticle. I hate reticles. I want a precise aim. Give me precise aim. Oh, can I actually change it? Actually, I hope so. Like that, like, how do I know when is it a precise aiming or not? Oh. Can I change it? I hate that. I hate imprecise aiming. So worse. I hate imprecise aiming. I hate it. I hate reticles in games like Survival Horrors. Ah. Oh, I hate that because every time I miss them, it's like, oh, a shot that I didn't have to miss.
People in here are turning into creatures.
Damn it. What the hell happened?
I don't know. But it means that Lily is in more danger than just being lost.
Yeah.
Save it, Kidman. Leave it to me. I'm gonna find her.
Yeah, let me explore around the area. There has to be some more. Green leaves. Ooh, medical properties. So it's only like a little quick slash. I don't know what use I would have for that, but I guess I'll find out. Oh, that's great. Earthquakes, the best. Ooh. New tutorial has been added. Oh, Sweet. Crossbow bolts, new components. Thank you. This? No, we can't. Can't do anything. Okay.
Need to get his ears.